Hello, it's Eduardo the Serb. Today, I decided to make a video to address one of the main issues plaguing this fair city of Toronto. That is, terrible jewelry commercials. Now, I don't know about you guys, but when I wake up in the morning, I expect to see news, maybe something useful, on a little news channel I like to call CP24. Now, when instead of that news, I see terrible, terrible jewelry commercials, I get a little bit depressed, disappointed, angry. I mean, how can someone be dumb enough to make this commercial? So, in spite of that, I'm going to be presenting you guys with a little horrible jewelry commercial of my own. Hello. Welcome to Eduardo's, wait, cut.
Hello. Welcome to Eduardo's Jewellery, where we, wait, this is a little bit zoomed in. Let's try this again.
Hello and welcome to Eduardo's Jewellery. Jewelry store, where we give you top dollar for all of your used old gold, silver, and diamonds. Eduardo is ready to give top dollar. We have buyers from around the planet Earth ready to pay for your used jewelry. Take a look at some of our very happy customers. Now you cut to the customer.
With the money I got, I got this car.
After using Eduardo's jewelry services, I got exactly 57 pop can caps, a York University button, and a battery. Yeah. Woohoo! As you can see from these people, Eduardo the Serb is a very trusted jewelry organization. Here's a little jingle I came up with so you... You can remember me. Remember me. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Eduardo's Jewelry in the his house with my main man, Zoyberg. You can come down to my store. Then you can sell me your gold, silver, and diamonds. I also buy your diamonds and your uranium. I'd like to see what you're wearing today. I bought my nephew a sweater he didn't like. Now he hates me and he won't talk to me. I like eating chocolate and ice cream when I'm depressed. Now here's Zoyberg to take away the rest. Go Zoyberg. Haha. Okay, so come down to my store so you can get money. We don't want no trouble, we're just trying to be humorous. If you like this commercial, come visit us. You can take your car or take the public transportation. It is so good that even scientists don't know what it is. Other stores are also good, but ours is even gooder. It is so good, even... he said that. Okay, and now let's end this song with a dance.
So if you come down to Eduardo's Jewellery, you will be able to afford expensive clothing like me. Okay, so I'll be seeing you guys at the jewelry store. Okay, everyone, so I hope you liked that video. Didn't take us that long to make it, but it was pretty fun. It's a bitch to make because we made it on that. So it's incredibly lacking to what I usually do in editing, but it's still watchable, and I think it's quite funny. So big shout out to my boy Zoidberg over here.
Oh yeah.
Don't listen to him.